three, two, one, go!
All right, here we go. Match number 62 underway. Everybody moving. The sandstorm period. They've all crossed that half line, so points all the way around. Screens are down, so vision is obscured. But now the sandstorm period ends. Screens are lifted. Drivers have full visibility of the field. Tied up at 21 in the early goings here in teleoperator mode. The Robonauts 118 with three hatch panels in place on the rear rocket ship. That's on the blue side. On the red side, we've already got two hatch panels at the cargo wall. Little teamwork. By Wings of Fire. The Roboteers working on the front rocket ship for the Red Alliance all by themselves. They've already got two hatch panels and a cargo wall. But the rocket ship over on the blue side has four hatch panels in the back, two hatch panels and two cargo walls in the front. Now a fifth hatch panel in the back, third hatch panel in the front. Over on the red side, they're trying to put on the fifth hatch panel. It stays sticking to that suction cup. Now they get it released. Go down under 3/4 minute to go. 20 point or so lead for the Red Alliance. Robonauts depositing another cargo wall. So we've got five hatch panels and three cargo walls, and that rear rocket ship from blue. Down in 20 seconds, six hatch panels in place, three cargo walls in the back for red, six hatch panels and four cargo walls for red, but only 10 seconds to go. Roboteers even trying to get it. They get the fifth wall, can they get the sixth one? They got to work fast. 5 seconds, four, three, two, one, and they do it just as time expires. Nice last minute effort by the Roboteers. So a ranking point for red because of that. Looks like another ranking point by virtue of their half climb on the red side as well. And the ranking point will go for the half climb for blue as well. Red appears to have the points for the win, but we don't know until the referees figure out what's going on. It's like they're having a discussion about something. Of the day, and then we're gonna go to the mentor matches.